Now, remember you have to roll the ball from behind the blue line.